Herndon, alto saxophone, Oxford High School, a member since 2011. Ben has been a member of the Etowah Symphonic Wind Ensemble and the Etowah Youth Symphony Orchestra, and Ben has enlisted to serve our country in the United States Marine Corps, specializing in the field of combat engineering.
Evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Seth Arthur Gladney, as we just heard a minute ago. I'm the area supervisor of Etowah County, Talladega County, and Calhoun County, Marine Corps enlistment procedures. I've known Mr. Herndon for quite a while. He enlisted last year, and he's been working with us to get himself mentally and physically ready for recruit training for approximately almost 1 year now. And he commences his training in 1 month, June 22nd, is when his day starts. His transformation will take approximately 13 weeks, as long as all goes well. He'll learn things like honor, courage, and commitment, leadership, initiative, teamwork. And as you heard a minute ago, he'll be taking on the combat engineering field. And if you can imagine the engineering, the word engineering, things like construction, welding, demolition, things like that, concrete work. He can even have a chance to build hospitals, schools, bridges, things like that. Provide wells to people who don't have water. If you can use your imagination, we do that all around the world. So today I want to recognize him in front of all of you and his peers, for that matter, in fact. And I also want to present him with a special award that he has not received yet. This award is called the Semper Fidelis Award. It's for musical excellence, presented to Charles Benjamin Herndon by the United States Marine Corps Youth Foundation and the Marine Corps League in recognition of diligence, dedication, and musical excellence as a performing high school bandsman and soloist. That's all. Thank you for your time.